my oh my, don't you love it? The smell of all that oil and cooking juices reminds me of a barbecue in the hood. I don't know what it reminds my partner of.
Philadelphia, right?
Please, don't insult me. How much?
Aren't we at least gonna exchange names?
I'm sorry, I'm not up on La La Land etiquette.
You're forgiven.
Gee, thanks.
I'm Mercedes.
Mercedes? Well, it's very nice to meet you, Mercedes. I'm Portia. How much?
Ooh, we are hot, aren't we?
Yeah, well, it's not the heat, Mercedes. It's the, humility.
You said humility instead of humidity.
Did I say that?
Uh-oh, my partner's got a bite. Thanks for the shade, ladies.
Mm. Humility can be expensive.
Oh, look, Mercedes, I'm not looking for a long-term lease here, so just quote me your bottom dollar for the next 4 hours, okay?
My bottom dollar?
Yeah.
That's cute. 500.
500. Can, I pay with my, gold card?
So back off. It's police business.
Now, why don't you do us both a favor and go play with your dog?
Going somewhere,
nice
baby?
Doggy.
Oh, she thinks she's so slick. Sweet Pea's got you covered.
This is New York.
What are you, a speed reader?
Yeah, this is Los Angeles.
So what are you gonna do, hit me? No!
I work this out somehow.
Nah, sorry, I don't work that
way. Are you
sure? Man, I can't believe you stood there and let that boy punch you in your mouth and you got a gun. New York.
Some partner you turned out to be let me down for ice cream.
Yeah, right. Rufus!
Rufus! Is that you?
Well, I'll be damned. It's Casey! Man!
Come on, look out! Kill him!
Out of the way, police business!
Yeah!
Whoa! Hey, kid, how you doing? How's it going? Where you been?
It is you.
Yeah, it's me. What's happening?
I thought you were dead.
I almost was, kiddo.
Oh, Rufus.
I've never seen him do that before.
Do what?
What? He's acting like a dog. I mean, he's licking your face.
That's because he is a dog.
Pay him no mind, honey.
Rufus, did you miss me?
Like a Tijuana sunset, baby.
His name's not Rufus, it's Tequila.
Tequila?
Yeah.
What kind of name is that for a dog?
Hey, look, kid, I didn't name the dog, okay?
You got that right. I did. First night, remember Rufus?
Like it was yesterday, kid.
Hey, guys, what's the deal?
Casey, don't split! Come back!
Hey, where you going?
Oh, come on, girl, it's all right!
She thinks the dog is hers.
Obviously, he thinks so, too. Tequila!
Casey, come back here! Come on, Casey, don't make me run like this. This concrete's hot.
Jill, come back here.
I hate this Scooby-Doo routine.
Well, Garcia, what now?
Let's go.
K25.
Show me code 6, PCH in Atlantic, flat tire.
Calling any available unit, possible 459 in progress.
Ooh. Somebody cut me to the core.
PCH and South Coast Pier. Unit handling, come in.
Hey, man! Give me some air!
When I'm done!
I'm not kidding, officer. I don't feel so good.
Nice try.
Suspect described. Male Caucasian.
Come on, man. This is my parole hearing.
Southwest.
Why would I screw up now?
You didn't identify.
Hey. Hey.
No.
Hey people, what we got here is the potential star of one of those reality cop shows. His name is Phillips, Calvin Reynolds. But all his friends, if he has any, call him Ren. Now you can read all about his vital statistics on this sheet, but what this sheet won't tell you is that this guy likes to hurt cops. As proof of that, Detective Lee is in the ICU at St. John's right now with 4 separate blows to his head. So as of right now, I'm canceling all days off and doubling all shifts. Now let's get this guy.
Oh, where the hell have you two been?
We were away from our unit, sir. We just got the word.
How is he?
How would you be if some guy played the 1812 overture on your head with a lug wrench?
Well, he's gonna be okay, though, isn't he?
I don't know, Officer Garcia. I'm not a neurosurgeon. Where's Tequila?
Oh, Tequila,
Yes, visiting Detective Bonetti. Your partner, Tequila.
Well,
We lost him.
Oh, we didn't exactly lose him.
What exactly did you do?
He was chasing a suspect, and when we were in pursuit,
we lost him.
How do you lose your dog chasing a hooker?
It wasn't a hooker, sir. It was a little girl.
8, maybe 9 years old.
She was
12.
12? Yeah, she was 12.
Where did this happen?
Near the pier.
Well, then I suggest that you go back to the pier and find your dog.
Wait a minute. A cop gets hurt, you want us to play dog catcher?
Well, you got a problem with that, visiting Detective Bonetti?
With all due respect, Captain, yeah, I got a problem with that. You see, in New York, one of our own goes down on the line. We put on a full court press.
Well, amazingly, we do exactly the same thing here in little old laid-back South Coast. See, this Ren Phillips who scrambled Officer Lee's brains is the same Ren Phillips we busted in a crack house 4 years ago.
Well, Pete shot Tequila.
Tequila's Ren's dog?
Looks that way, visiting Detective Bonetti. See, now I hope you understand now why I'm putting a priority on finding your dog. I don't know how things work in the Big Apple, but here in South Coast, when a detective questions his captain's orders, he usually can't sit down for about a week.
Works pretty much the same in New York, Captain.
Good.
Except it lasts 2 weeks. Next time you let me do the talking, please, okay?
Finding you again is definitely a positive sign.
And I love you too, kid, but I don't believe in signs unless they got food on them.
Oh, still got a thing for burritos, huh?
Oh, you know it. And a cold brew and fly little poodles with ribbons on their heads and getting scratched behind the ears and lying in the shade on a hot summer day, biting bad guys and, oh, just all kind of good stuff like that there, you know.
Hey, you know.
Muchas gracias.
Mm-hmm.
¿Cuánto cuesta?
$4.75.
Can you break a 20?
Mm-hmm.
Keep a buck for yourself.
Oh, gracias.
Oh, no.
Say, you got the time?
Oh, Casey, just pay the man, will you?
5:15. 7, 8, 9, 10, and 2 fives is 20.
5:15? Mm-hmm. But you're home at 5. Now we'll be 5:30. I got too much change here.
What?
Can you give me a 10? Better yet, here's another 20. Put that with the 30 you got there and give me 50. 5:45, 5:50. If the bus is late, Mom will kill me.
Oh, no, not the bus.
Un momento, momento.
Girl, chill out. This ain't right. Come on.
Mister, I gotta catch a bus. Give me my money.
All right, there. Hold on a second.
He'll follow anybody who'll feed him.
She wasn't feeding him.
Then he was working on the come. Either that, or he was her dog. And if he was, 5 will get you 10 that she's tied to rent.
Look, maybe it was a coincidence.
What, 2 former owners showing up on the same day? Forget about it.
What?
No way.
Stranger things have happened.
Like what?
I don't know, like you and me wearing the same boxer shorts.
I'm not wearing boxer shorts.
Well, I meant to say jockeys.
I'm not wearing those either.
Oh, really? Oh, so you're not wearing boxer shorts and you're not wearing jockeys, and just what exactly you... Okay, so if you're right, and she's connected to Ren, then maybe she's holed up back at his old place.
Crack house, maybe.
Yeah.
How far is it from
here? It's just a mile back from here.
Let's go check it out.
Okay.
What are you waiting for?
I'm waiting for the next cross street to make a U-turn.
Are you afraid of getting a ticket? Come on, live a little. We're caught.
Pete shot him twice, huh?
Oh, you should have seen Tequila. Came out of this window like a pit bull on Benny's.
You were here?
It's my first crack house raid.
Hey, Garcia, you mind?
What?
Waiting for me?
Oh, excuse me.
Okay, now I'm ready.
Looks like it's been abandoned since we raided it.
All right, where's his hole?
His hole?
Yeah, every crack house has a hole to hide in. Where did you find him?
In the kitchen pantry.
Anything?
Nothing. We call it in?
What for?
What do you mean, what for?
Well, we don't know it was Ren. It could be that kid or some street
thing. Yeah, and it could be Ren.
Garcia, even if it was Ren, he's not here now, right? So why bring six prowl cars down here to tell us something we already know, right?
I'm sorry, kid. I told you it was the wrong thing to do. This ain't right.
Why aren't you listening to me?
Oh, man. Don't youngsters ever get tired?
What the heck got into you, Rufus?
Call it a sudden attack of conscience. Nope. Sorry. Nope. No.
You give me the bag. I'll give you some.
Don't say it unless you mean it, kid.
Burritos.
It's gonna take more than burritos this time, baby. Oh, word up. About time he got here. I guess you've been looking for me all this time.
I figured you'd show up when you got hungry.
You're as sneaky as ever.
Nope, sneakier.
All right. I hope you're hungry. Here we go. Just a little hot.
Ah, dinner is served.
What are you doing at the table?
I'm getting ready to eat. What you think I'm doing?
Rufus always stayed at the table before.
Tequila eats on the floor. Get down.
Oh, man, I'm gonna let you go with this one this time.
What do you think this is, Paris?
Man, why you use so much garlic?
Bless the food and the people in this home, I'm in.
Excuse me? And what about the canines, please?
All right, and a dog, too, okay? Come on, mind you.
All this garlic. Yuck.
Questo cibo italiano è meglio per tutto mondo. And this kid is Parmigiano Reggiano. Anything else is sawdust. And don't let anybody tell you different.
In Compton, an Italian dinner is microwave macaroni and cheese.
Hey, look, kid, let me tell you something. This bolognese has been simmering all day. You can't buy this in a restaurant. Please eat.
How do I know it's not drugged?
Drugged?
A kid can't be too careful taking food from a stranger.
Please.
Maybe I'll just take a couple of bites to show Casey it's okay.
He likes it.
Rufus will eat anything. He's a dog.
Nah, I don't get no attitude.
Besides, he's a traitor.
Give me a break, kid.
Here. You eat mine, right? Come on, I already mixed it up for you.
Not bad. It'll probably give me man breath for a week, but not bad.
You take your time, all right?
I hate to admit it, partner, but I just may owe you one.
Wow, this is super cool. You make this?
Me? Nah, Shelly.
Shelly's your girlfriend?
My ex's girlfriend. She needed a place to work the neon, and my ex needed the money to make up the rent. Bada bing, they worked a deal.
So, this is your ex-wife's place.
Does it look like my place?
I guess not. You're more the condo type.
Condo? Una typical de donna, c'è da mangiare e dopo disgraziata.
Why do you do that?
Do what?
Talk in Italian.
Because my father and mother are from Sicily and everybody in my neighborhood spoke the language. Besides, it's a great way to insult somebody without them really knowing it. Unless, of course, you're Italian.
Pessime grillo.
Hey, I understood that.
So how much does Shelly get for one of these?
Why? You thinking of copping one?
Oh, B, cut the kids some slack. We go way back, partner.
That your ex?
Uh-huh.
She's a looker. How'd you hook up with her?
Well, I used to play these little clubs in the village on the weekend. Terry sang the blues.
Still carry a torch for her?
Oh, sure. Just like I still carry a torch for Leila Pace, Mary Lo Negro, Teresa Colacci, and every other girlfriend I had started in grade one. Part of being Italian. Or haven't you ever listened to Sinatra?
He sang during the war, right?
That's right.
Chicago, or was it Blood, Sweat, and Tears?
Sorry, kid, wrong war. Frankie got started in WW2.
What do you know about war? Was your dad in Vietnam? Where is he now?
Dead.
Poor kid.
I'm sorry.
He and my mom both. He had one beer too many and rolled our pickup the first weekend we were in California. After that, it was just me and my brother and Rufus.
You have a brother?
Tell him, kid.
He's in the army. He got the Silver Star in Desert Storm. He's still over there.
Ah, Casey.
What's his name?
Sam. Sergeant Sam Brown.
So, Casey Brown, you're out on the streets alone then, huh?
I can take care of myself.
Damn skippy she can. I taught her everything I know. Well, almost everything.
Well, you and I know that, but child welfare, they're gonna have a different point of view. So tomorrow morning, we're gonna go and...
Send me to juvenile hall.
Well, like I was going to say, I guess we're gonna have to steer clear of them, aren't we? Now look, you can stay with me until I can locate your brother or we find you a foster home, if that's okay with you. Now come on over here, we gotta straighten something out between us. Well, you're in this house, you're responsible for your actions, understand me? Now there's a dustpan and a broom in that closet right over there. I'd like you to clean this mess up, please. You can stay in my room. I'll get my gear out.
I taught you better than that, kid.
Hi. I'm Detective Nico Bonetti.
Oh, the detective from New York who eats pizza for breakfast.
Guilty. How's he doing?
The doctors won't know anything until he regains consciousness. If it regains consciousness.
Oh, that's just a matter of time.
You think so?
Oh, sure, sure. I've seen a lot of banged heads in my time. And it gets so you can tell the ones that are gonna come around. Your husband's definitely going to wake up.
Chemical cats are coming. I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here. Oh, man. It's the third time I had a nightmare this week.
Come on, Rufus. We're blowing this taco stand.
The hell we are.
You growling at me?
I'm afraid so.
I don't believe this. I saved your butt, remember?
Every time I sit down.
I ain't staying. Nobody's put me in juvenile hall. I've been there, remember?
I do, kid. And I don't blame you, but B promised you wouldn't have to go there.
You're not believing that Yahoo, are you? He'd have me at the hall and you at the pound at the drop of a dime if he didn't need us.
Hey, look, B's not like that. His word is good.
You're gonna bite me. Better do it now, Rufus, because I'm getting out of here.
Don't make me do it, kid. Please. Casey, come on, honey. Well, she needs me more than he does.
Hurry up if you're coming.
Yeah, I guess so. For right now, I don't have a choice.
I can't believe that kid ripped me off.
And I can't believe you told Jake's wife that he's gonna come out of that coma.
What are you talking about?
He said that to Betty just to make her feel good.
Betty? Make Betty feel better? It's funny, I didn't even know her name.
Why can't you just admit that you have a sensitive side?
A sensitive side?
Mm-hmm.
You really want to see my sensitive side, Garcia? I'll tell you what. Why don't you have dinner with me tonight, and I'll show you my sensitive side.
Yeah. I don't date cops, remember?
Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot. You want to invest in one of those lawyer doctor types, huh? Mm-hmm.
Anybody but a cop.
Yeah, cop's probably too much for you to handle.
If that makes you feel good. Hey, look at this. Look at this. Casey was telling the truth. There's a first sergeant, Sam Brown, in the 1st Armored Division, and he has a Silver Star, too. Only he earned it in Vietnam.
So why so surprised, Garcia? I mean, even unpopular wars like mine had their heroes.
Oh, Captain, I didn't see you.
Obviously. Why are we running checks on 1st Sergeant Brown?
His sister said that if we could help locate him, then she would help us find Wren.
Well, she's a friend of Wren's?
She says she knows him, right?
Yeah.
Well, looks like you found her brother.
He's stationed at Fort Hood, Texas.
And when did he get back from the Middle East?
He didn't. He's been there since 88.
Oh, this is good food.
Something wrong?
Yeah, everything.
Do you remember this place?
Like a bad dream,
kid. Come on,
kid.
I got a surprise for you upstairs.
Yeah, it could be 10 poodles in heat and I'd still hate this crib.
Watch this, Rufus. Pretty neat, huh?
Yeah, neat. Listen, kid, this is no way to live.
Well?
What are you doing? You should be in school. You should be eating regular.
Ocean View. Not bad, huh?
No, it's not bad. It's terrible.
Now, you can sleep in here.
Oh, an extra room, no less. Listen, sweetheart, you gotta think about what you're doing here. This is no place to be somebody. You know what I'm saying here?
Look at this, Rufus.
What's this?
It's been safe here all the time.
What the? Oh, boy.
41,420,40,60.
Oh, wow, puppy. How am I gonna get you out of this one?
Ah, oh, there's nothing like the beach in California. Hey, wait a minute, I'm getting distracted. Where's Casey?
Hiya, Ahmed.
Not interested.
In what?
Whatever you got in the bag. Man, that is one ugly-looking dog. Looks like he's been in a soak cycle too long.
Yo, Ahmed, you do not know who you're getting funky with.
I'd watch what I said about him, Ahmed.
Oh, yeah? What, he understands English?
Better than you speak it.
Oh, that true wrinkle face? You Caprice when I tell you you're the ugliest dog to ever take a leak in South Coast?
Oh, Caprice, I got your Caprice right
hey,
here, pal.
These are $10 a copy.
I warned you. Yeah. If I were you, I'd apologize.
I ain't apologizing to no dog.
Oh, no? Okay. I guess he thinks I'm playing.
Stop that!
Uh-huh, yeah.
I got a feeling he's just warming up.
You got that right, Casey.
Mm. No, no, not my imitation Rolexes.
Apologize.
Rolex. No, these are Timex.
Okay, okay. You're not ugly. You're just different looking.
Mm, okay, I can't argue with that. But look, don't worry. It took a licking and kept on ticking.
Now, you ready to talk business?
Not with him around.
Take five, Rufus.
Can't do it, kid.
Rufus?
Hey, that's B's display you trying to sell. And while he's not a dog after my own heart, I do live with the man.
Can't you get this dog out of here?
Come on, Rufus.
I think he needs to go to obedience school.
Forget him. I'll make this short and sweet.
Look, Casey, why don't you forget this nonsense and let's get out of here? Obedience school. I'll show you some obedience right in your butt, yup.
We got Panasonic, 8-disc player, stereo speakers, like new. It even has discs in it.
Yeah, what kind of discs?
Jazz, Ella, Kirby, Benny, Bix. $100 for the works.
I ain't making no cash deals.
What?
Hey, we're in a recession. A guy's got to stash his cash. I'll swap you for it.
$75.
I got some new rollerblades. Only skated on by a kid from Bel Air.
50 cash and the skates.
25 and the skates.
Deal.
Hey, he's doing it again!
Rufus, stop it!
You stop it, Casey!
Rufus!
Deal's off.
I can't renege on a deal.
There is no deal.
Hey, I don't need my place smelling like no dog kennel.
That would be an improvement.
$15 in the skates?
No, no, no. Get out of here, kid, and take this handsome animal with you.
Oh, now you're learning.
Traitor.
Boy, sometimes it's really tough being a best friend.
Good riddance. Look at this mess. How am I supposed to sell this? This is disgusting. What is she doing bringing this?
What?
I don't know.
You know what I think?
Yeah, you'd like to spend the night with me.
I think you've been hanging around Tequila too long and you're beginning to act like him.
No, if I was beginning to act like him, I'd be, sniffing you.
Okay, I've got good news and bad news, people, so what do you want to hear first?
Good!
Figures.
Okay, sounds like the doomers and gloomers have it. My television appearance last night with Sarah Saido on the Ren Phillips escape generated 62 reported sightings.
Yeah. Right.
Unfortunately, none of them panned out, so I'm gonna ask you guys to pull double shifts again today.
Terrific.
What's the good news? Okay, I could never ask. After seeing me on television last night, Guardsman Aluminum Siding wants your captain to be their television spokesperson. Wow. No, it seems that they loved my blend of stoic determination and dedicated professionalism. They also said I had a great chin, so things are looking up for me. It's supposed to be funny, so I'm sorry, you're not buying that. How about this for the real good news? Betty Lee called from the hospital to say that Jake is awake and alert.
All right.
Remember, this Ren character's still out there, so let's get him, huh?
Did I call that one, or did I call that one?
I gotta admit, you did call that one.
And I should have been a doctor. You know, my mother wanted me to be a doctor. She said, and I quote, I would have a great bedside manner.
Yeah. Bonetti, give it up.
Never. Never, Garcia.
That's some candy, Bonetti.
Nah. I'm not a big fan of candy.
Oh, go ahead. It's Swiss. Real expensive stuff.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I don't know, Senator. The nurses must have lost the card.
That's not bad. So when did Doc say you can go back to work?
I'm not going back.
Come again?
He said I'm not going back. What good's it do? You put one away, there's always another, and then another, and another, and it's like swimming against the riptide. Sooner or later, it just takes you under.
Yeah.
Hey, 16 years I've been shot, stabbed, beaten up, bitten, scratched, poisoned.
Poison?
That's why I don't eat candy anymore. Some sicko slipped me a poison chocolate bar. It was a long time ago, and he's doing life. But that's my point. You never know how you're gonna get it. You just know you will. What's something wrong with the chocolate?
It's not the chocolate. I'll see you around. I guess I won't see you around.
What's your problem?
I ain't got a problem. I just forgot where I was for a minute.
What's that supposed to mean?
Tinseltown, La La Land. Where you have more cops work on the movie sets than you do the streets.
Hey, I ain't no movie cop.
Well, you ain't no cop. I seen guys in New York get hurt worse than you. Take three aspirins and go back out on the beat.
Yeah, well, they're stupid.
Stupid? Oh, man, has nothing to do with being stupid. Has to do with pride. You're either a cop or you're not. And if you are, there ain't nothing, and I mean nothing, to keep you from going back to work. Gabish?
Bonetti.
Yo.
Stick a piece of candy in my mouth, will you?
What kind you want?
Fudge. I like fudge.
I like pizza.
Casey, look, come back here. Let me talk to you for a minute. Let me explain something to you here. Now, look.
Stop following me, Vodka.
Listen, it's tequila, kid, all right? Now, look, let me
You're not my dog. I can rely on Rufus. What? I can trust him. You're just an ugly mutt that looks a little like him. And I mean a little.
Well,
Achman's right. You're the ugliest dog that ever lived.
Casey, look, why don't you just calm down? Well, she's just a little hyped up. Maybe I can talk to her.
I don't need him. I don't need anybody.
Not even me, little sister.
Ready?
Enough, little sister, enough.
Where you been? Why didn't you ride? How'd you find me?
Jail, no time, and common sense in that order. Look at you. You're almost all grown up. Rufus?
Yeah, that's me.
I'll be damned. I'm looking at a ghost.
No, just one tough dog.
I saw him take two bullets.
Trying to protect us.
Maybe you, not me. Look at him. He still hates me.
Oh, you got that right.
No! No! He won't hurt you.
Other than to rip off your nose, your ears, your eyebrows.
He'll rip my throat out.
Well, I must be getting old. I forgot that one.
He won't hurt you, Ren, I promise.
You've been hiding here with this ugly mutt since I went up.
I couldn't have made it without Rufus. He ran the weirdos off. You couldn't shoot a dog that protected your little sister, could you?
I think we should shoot him.
Who, Ren?
Tequila. That's what they do in the army if you go away well during a war.
Bonetti, we're not in a war.
But check those streets, Garcia. We're in a war. Tequila deserted.
Oh, so you miss him.
Miss him? Hey, would you miss waking up in the morning to 100 pounds of bad breath breathing in your ear?
No. But 180 pounds I could go for.
You make it 175 and I'll be there.
King 19, come in.
King 19, go.
Female juvenile and a dog described as large, brown, and ugly. Purchased a pizza to go at the South Beach Pizza Kitchen, 7088 Beach Street, approximately, let me check my list here, approximately 38 minutes ago.
That's right by us.
King 19, Roger, show us responding code 3.
Roger, King 19.
Now I feel like I'm driving with a cop.
How far can they get from here in 30 minutes?
Halfway to Vegas by jet.
You don't buy a pizza and then get on an airplane.
No, you go home. How far is Ren's old place from this pizza kitchen?
About a 5-minute walk.
This is a first.
I don't eat with vermin. Ruins my appetite.
Not bad compared to prison slop.
I know all the best places.
What'd you use to pay for it?
Cash. I got turned down for a gold card.
Where is it, Kate?
Where's what?
Don't get cute with me. Where's my stash?
Don't do it, kid. He's lower than a footprint. Come on, don't give it to him.
$41,460. I fattened it up a little.
You are something, little sister.
Yeah, you're something too, but I don't want to talk about it. Hey, wait a minute. All right, the cavalry! Hurry up and get me out of here so I can bite this. Ooh, yeah, oh yeah, look out the window, pal. You got problems. Oh, nervous, ain't we?
Damn.
Oh, double damn.
Kitchen.
They're moving toward the kitchen.
Funny.
I need a diversion. You take off down the stairs. Now sneak out the window.
They'll catch me, Renny.
So, all they'll do is put you in juvenile hall.
How do I connect with you from juvenile hall?
You don't.
You said we'd go to Mexico together.
Case, come on, use your brain. How the hell am I gonna run to Mexico with you?
You said watch the money, little sister, it's our way out. You said we get a beach house in Cabo, catch fish, live a good life.
I will.
Renny, you promise?
Case, come on. I taught you better. Never. Never believe in promises. No matter who makes them.
Oh, forget this. Gun or no gun, before this day is over, I'm kicking you to the curb, Jack.
Hey. They're here.
What, you can smell them?
No, I smell the pizza. You better call for some backup in case Ren's here too.
Yeah, just a little closer. Just a little closer so I can bite your leg off you. Oh, come on, I was just kidding. I'm not gonna bite you. I'm not gonna bite you, man, come on.
I thought maybe you are coming with me.
Don't go with him, Casey. Come on, he's only gonna use you. Casey, oh man, get back here. I gotta get this guy. He's only gonna kill his little sister.
That's far enough.
Let her go.
What are you, nuts?
She's your sister.
Hey, man does what he has to do. Now drop the piece and back off.
You can't do that.
You wouldn't watch a 12-year-old kid die.
I've got to cut through this. this rope and get it off me. Ah.
King 1-9, roger.
Shut up!
Take it easy. Just take it easy. Man, now I can't get the door open. What'd I give to have a thumb?
Stop it!
You! Drop the piece before I blow a freeway through your partner!
No way!
I think this is what you call a Mexican standoff.
Nah. This is called take a cop with you.
You're mine!
Tequila!
I'm sorry, kid.
Here, Rufus.
Garcia!
Rufus.
I got carried away.
Thank you, Rufus.
No, thank you, kid.
You know, you didn't drop your gun back there. You could have got me killed.
But I might make a New York cop out of you yet. Thanks.
No dogs allowed. You can't even get a beer. You can't cozy up to a poodle. Instead of Boys to Men and BBD, you get Lawrence Welk in the elevator. Now, what dog in his right mind would even want to relieve himself in your stupid, stinking little hospital, huh?
Rennie's sorry. Real sorry, and so am I.
Well, appreciate your apology, Casey, but it's just not enough.
You're not going to ask the judge to go easy on my brother?
No. But I might consider going easier on you.
On me?
Sorry, kid. You aided and abetted a felon.
Oh, come on,
we got Betty. Culpability here, Captain.
She's 12 years old.
I'm 13.
You're 13?
Yesterday was my birthday.
I rest my case.
Being older makes it worse.
Yeah, I get it. This is a setup so you can break your promise.
Hey, wait a second. Time out. Come here.
Go see you.
What promise?
Detective Bonetti promised Casey that you wouldn't have to go to juvenile hall.
Well, visiting Detective Bonetti can't do that.
Why not?
Because you can't.
Why not?
Because.
Why?
She's a juvenile. She's a ward of the state.
Excuse me, Captain. She's been a ward of the streets for 3 years.
Just take me to juvenile and get it over with, okay?
It's not that easy.
Jake and I were going to adopt a child, and until your brother did this to him.
Now the adoption agency wants a year to evaluate me.
Sorry. I really am.
So the way I figure it, you owe us a year of living with us.
Some kind of trick?
This isn't a trick, Casey. This isn't a trick at all.
You mean it? You'd really want me?
Well, now that all depends. Do you do dishes?
Wash, rinse, and dry.
Well, then it works for me.
This is very illegal.
Oh, not in New York.
Guys, are we on the third floor here?
Last time I looked, yeah.
309.
Yeah.
What's up, everybody? How's it hanging, Brother Jake? My man, you're looking good, brother. Just thought I'd come up and check you, you know, just see how you was doing and everything. Oh!